help you go viral.
Okay, so Leah Thomas what is a transgender woman who swims on the, was it Pennsylvania or Ohio? College, women's college swim team. And she looks a good foot, taller than the rest of those girls. But she poses, or shim poses, I'm gonna say shim, poses by himself. And the three runner-ups pose off to the right of, in the picture. So, kind of be upset. I mean, I wonder what's motivating him to do this. Maybe to get his college paid for, keep his scholarship. That's pretty sad. I mean, because he's not really committed to the whole transgender thing. I mean, because, you know, I mean, in his swimsuit, you can see that he's still capable of having a sausage party. You know what I'm saying? So, he hadn't had the I don't even think he's had the top surgery. So, just grows hair and wears makeup. Maybe shaves the legs or something. But it's pretty crazy because it happened. I mean, I know as a father, I would be upset if my daughter went to college and worked all of her life, and then all of a sudden we have to do that kind of stuff, you know? So, I mean, to each his own, but there's like a lot of propaganda going on. So, you know, the guy, I'll try to post a video. I just don't know what to say about this, other than the fact that, you know, there's no commitment to the, to being like a pre-op, post-op transgender woman. I mean, who would date her anyways? I mean, you'd have to find some giant guy. Because he looks like he's a good foot taller than the rest than the people he's competing against. And he was like, on the men's team, he was the 262nd place swimmer on the team, ranked 262 or something like that. And then he goes and against the women and shoots up to first. To me, it's got to be a prank. I don't know.
100-yard freestyle. But it turns out the crowd was much more enthusiastic when cheering for the woman who came in second place.
I mean, I could see a college kid... kids say, hey man, you really suck at on the men's swimming team, why don't you go swim with the women, you know? And under the current social status right now, that's acceptable. So and this guy's girl, transgender, is allowed to do that. So, it's not really fair to the women, so, that are far more petite and don't have really nearly the, muscle density that men do. So, well, Russia's coming down on fake news. I think you can get like up to 12 years, so. All the fake news places have closed shop in Russia. Biden, Hillary, and several people are sanctioned in Russia. I don't know. I mean, I don't agree with what's going on in Ukraine, but this may be a deal where the Ukrainians are being coerced to fight in a battle that's not really theirs, you know? So, you know, I was watching like Monkey Works or something like that. Reality 365, I think. And he said that there were several military-aged men, like 20 years old, that were of Haitian, Mexican, and Latino descent, or ethnicity, coming through the border illegally, and they were loaded onto planes and taken to undisclosed location. Now, I'd be curious to see if they're military aged, if they're NATO, if they're being recruited for NATO troops. So, oh, it is definitely crazy right now. But I haven't really prepped for this deal other than that transgender thing. I mean, that's really not the predominant issue, man. Prominent issue is what's going on in Ukraine. And you know, if people are kind of, you know, being used against their will for unsavory things, you know, that's kind of what's important. The children, right? And you know, if there's any kind of farming going on with that kind of stuff, you know, I don't know what to say. I mean, you know, this whole thing with what's going on with people being able just to do what they want is very depressing. I was supposed to go fishing this morning, and I asked my brother-in-law if he wanted to go with the kids, you know, and I forgot that this is kind of how he is. He'll kind of back out. He'll say he want to do something, then he'll back out. But anyhow, it's crazy. Crazy, crazy, crazy. What's going on? And I was supposed to go fishing this morning. I didn't. I was going to take my nephews. But I got a set of nephews I can take care of. Well, it looks like I'm getting ready to wrap this up. Y'all have a great day. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.